awkward, but we were flying. It was one optics. We were flying everywhere, so I didn't even hardly ever see her anymore. But we played a show in Hawaii, and this guy walks up to me and goes, you probably don't remember me, but I was Neil Strom's manager 10 years ago or whatever. And I was like, no way. And so
he lived in Australia, maybe?
No, he was. It was in Hawaii, but he was managing. He was there because one of his bands was playing, and they were like the Hawaiian Rage Against the Machine. They were really good, but it was like Hawaiian issues rather than. And I think he was managing them. So anyway, but it was funny because it was like 10 years later, and so I sort of walked back and mentioned to Craig or whoever was in our dressing room. I just had a really cool conversation with a guy that was the manager for Neil Strom, and Art freaked the fuck out. And charged out of the dressing room and went straight up and got into Scott's face and was like, "You said I was nothing. You said I was like," and just went off on him. Like 10 years fucking later, I'd even forgotten all of that had even happened. I just was sort of like, "Oh my god, I just ran into a Neil Strom manager," and or like freaked out on him. And I was like, "I'm so sorry, man. I had no idea. Didn't let it go."
Yeah. So.